Hey guys, welcome and welcome back to Carefree TV. I'm in a different background right now. I'm sorry there's an echo and it is darker than it would be like for other video. But like I moved back home, I'm in like my own room now. And until I figure out like stuff like that, it's gonna be rough. But the video for Machine Gun Kelly's My Ex's Best Friend came out like a couple minutes ago, like 38 minutes ago. So I was like, let me just watch it. I wasn't like ready anyway, so like let's watch it. And yeah, it's a reaction. I hope you guys like it. I will link my other MGK reaction in the description. And yeah, let's just go straight into the video. Hey, you know my ex, so that makes it don't feel complicated. Yeah. Who she is? Well, okay, Fast and Furious. I don't know any of his music outside of this video, which is strange to me. I think he said he's actually dragging him. I don't like this, it's dangerous. Definitely not my favorite video of him, but like, I guess considering like the Rona and everything, they can't do like what they want to do because just like they're just in like the middle of a desert and like there's no like story. But let me just watch the other video. I saw the concert for Aliens video, but like I honestly didn't start to like the song. Like the first time I heard Concert for Aliens, I listened to it like okay for listening sake, but like it didn't really touch me in a way that I would like watch it again. But then I heard a song just randomly play on my Spotify and I was like, oh my gosh, I like this song, so let's watch the video. I didn't bother to watch the video, so like let's just watch the video. No, since we're just here, it's in the recommendations. Yeah. This don't just feel like a 90s or 2000s like intro song or end song. His eyes look so blue. I love this. This look with a little hair. Why is he so tall? He's so cute. This little, the roller, his eyes are so. This wig. I
came out with this emo. This look.
I love the pink. I just love the pink. I love that the bar that's in the song. I love this super. Oh my gosh, so cute.
That's it?
Something gonna happen? Okay, I guess not. Oh, wait. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe for more videos like this. Check out the other ones on my channel. I will leave my react playlist in the end of this video. And yeah, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Until next time, you guys have been watching Karis Marie TV. Until next time, peace.